Okay, today I'm going to show you how to set up a four-man tent. Okay, do you understand that?
Yes.
And before you set up the tent, you need to keep track of all the little things you have here. Here, look, I have a grout cloth. And I'm going to spread out the grout cloth, okay, on the floor. This one is going to keep us from the rain or from the dew in the morning on the grass. Okay, and this is a tent bag. This is a tent bag. And before I set my tent, I'm going to stretch out my grout cloth. You can help me here. Okay, stretch out the grout cloth. Okay, so a little bit short, okay, like this. And this is the grout cloth. Okay, I'm going to stretch out. Grout cloth. And this is the tent bag, okay? Okay, you would open the tent bag, just like this, okay? Okay, here. And we have a lot of things in the tent bag. Let's take it out, okay? I'm gonna put it here, okay? Tent poles. And we have three kinds of poles here. One, two, three. These two are used to support the structure of the tent. And this one is for the tent fly. We will use them later, okay? I'm gonna put it here. And when you set the camp, remember where you put it, okay? And this is the rain fly, okay? To keep us from the rain, rain fly. I'm going to put it here. And these are stakes. These are stakes, okay? Wow. We are going to stake our camp into the ground to keep it firm, okay? And we're going to use it later. And these are the main part of the tent. These are the main part. And you can help me stretch it out, okay? This is the main part of the tent. Okay? Stretch it out, okay? Now, in the middle part of the tent, there is an X shape here. X shape, orange shape. Do you see it? Okay. There are many things. X shape here. And we're going to put the poles, okay, the poles, through the X shape over here to support the structure of the tent. Do you understand it? Okay. And this is the first pole, okay? Try to pull the poles together like this. Okay, we have the pole. And come over here. And I'm going to put the poles through the tent. Okay, look. Through the tent. And when you do this, try to push the tent. Don't pull. Just push. Okay, don't pull. Okay, just push. Okay. Okay, wait. Okay. Just push. And just push. Keep pushing. Keep pushing. And remember, try not to step onto your tent to keep it clean. Okay? Don't step onto your tent. Oh, sorry. And keep pushing. This is pretty easy if you got a partner to work with. It takes just about 5 minutes to set up a four-man tent. Okay.
5 minutes.
Let me move over here. Okay, keep pushing. Okay, thank you. Okay, you can start there. And we're going to do the same thing with the other. Lift the tent up, okay? Lift it up. Yes. And you see over here, we're going to stick the pole into this, okay? Look. Stick the pole. Oh no, it's okay. I have to stretch too much, so help me to adjust the tent. Yes, okay, sometimes when you feel like you have to stretch the tent too much, okay, look of the tent and no, don't do that. There's something you need to change.
Okay.
Here is too, I have to stretch it too much.
Okay.
Yes, of course. Oh, no, I need to push it to the other side. It's too stretch over here. Okay, push it over there. It's too stretch.
Okay, it's done here.
And this is the main part of our tent.
Okay.
After you lift the tent up, try to tie two strings over here. Tie it up.
Okay.
And now we stretch the tent. And look, wait. This is the doorway. And we have two doorways over there. Here and over there, and we're going to put our doorway facing this direction, okay?
Yes.
Put our doorway facing this direction because we're going to set the fire over there.
Yes.
Do you understand that? So we need to change, okay?
Okay, do you remember that?
And we are the stakes.
The tree.
Yes, because this is pretty convenient.
Okay.
Yes. And now I'm going to stretch the tent. And this is a stake. I'm going to use it to stake the tent over here to keep it firm.
It's pretty easy to do it.
The ground is very soft. And in case the ground is much tough, so I'm going to use a brick.
Okay.
Oh, a rock. This one is a rock.
Rock.
Just stick it here.
Okay.
No.
This is a rain fly. It has a couple of benefits. First, it keep us from the rain. It's raining, okay? We're going to use the rain fly to cover our tent. Okay? Take it over here.
Okay.
And now? You can stick this one to the stake over here.
Okay.
Stick it, okay. Wow. And now, as I said before, this one is for the 10 fly, okay? Arzu, please put the post into the pocket over there. Okay, now we have a tent, and this is a doorway. And there are two zippers here, This one, the first one is used to shoot the insect. You know the insect?
Yes.
Okay. Like mosquito or a fly or something like that. Okay. In the hot weather, you just need to glow this one. Okay. Close this one. And the second one is used for cold weather. Okay. In case the weather is very cold, you can shield the door to protect you from the wind and the cold. Okay, and the rain fly is very good to reflect your bad heat down. So with the rain fly, it will keep you warmer. You understand that? Okay. So this is our tent, and you want to try to set up a tent.
Yeah.
And you will set up for my tent like this. And the doorway. Remember, the doorway needs to face this direction. Do you understand that? And the fastest team will be the winner, okay? And now, do you want to try it?
Yes.
Okay, team number one, where is the team leader?
Yes.
Okay, take this. Okay. Team number two. And team number three. Okay? Okay, let's get started.
Okay.
So this one is the plastic or tent, so it looks a little
bit. Is this nice? Okay, come on.
Can you see that?
Orange with orange and blue with blue.
Okay, you don't put it into the pocket. You don't put it into, and the stick is too loose. Okay, it's too loose, so it's going out. The winner.
Yeah.
They are the positive one, and that tent look beautiful. Okay, even it's not really beautiful, but they are the positive team. So you are the winner, and you will receive an award.
Oh,
and it's a bag of bread. It's a bag of bread for our dinner.
Yeah.
And remember, if you don't win any competition, you won't have anything to eat for your dinner. Okay? So try your best. Okay.
Yeah.
And Tina won. Congratulations.
A bag
of bread.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, come on.
I want the winner.
Okay, everyone. 1, 2, 3.
I see
come on.
You.
Yeah.